Gardens Dubai.
We're gonna check out some flowers.
So we got some gelato, right? On this whole trip, for some reason, we've been really craving gelato, and every time we see it, we don't.
Passing by it, but not stopping.
Yeah, I don't know why. So today we took the reins and did it. Got
gelato. There's Hardee's here and a Krispy Kreme. Look at that tree.
Cool. I think my mom would really like this. I need to send her a picture. I don't feel so alone. I don't feel so alone. Be cozy?
Super cozy.
Want to go over there?
Yeah. Like it?
I don't know what ability to do.
This guy has like the mega setup. Anything you want, you can print. Santa tattoo here at the Dubai World Market or World Fair. I wanted a tree, that's why. Village in front of crab balls. And just trying to find something good to eat. What do you think?
I think I'm in the mood for some crab balls. You want to get some?
No, I'm not really into crab gentilia. There's a lot of really great options here. I don't even know. Like, this isn't even all the food. There's like food everywhere. But we're going to find something good. And we'll show you. All right, here we are at the festival, of course. We're having a lot of fun. We just got our food. I got kebabs from a Turkish, they're Turkish kebabs. And Belle got something from Egypt.
Egyptian. Yeah, I don't know the name of it, I forgot.
That's okay.
But it has like pasta, beef, sauce, and like crispy stuff. It looked good, so I was like,
good. We're watching some performers and listening to some other music over there. It's just a crazy festival of craziness. I love it. So much fun.
There's some cool aerobatics going on the stage over there. Thank you. about to leave. We just had a really wonderful time here, right?
That was great.
Here's our tip. Two tips. If you come, bring a blanket so you can sit on the grass, or at least like a shawl that you don't care if it gets grassy. And bring lots of cash because they
don't accept credit card or any type of debit card.
Yeah. They're not going to accept debit or credit cards. Most of them. Some food vendors, I guess, do, but most of them don't. And the ATMs are a bit few and far between, so if you don't bring cash, you're going to be walking around a lot trying to find cash, which is fun too. But anyway, yeah, we had a lot of fun. Look. All right, well, have a good day. Why am I saying goodbye to my camera? I don't know. It's the kind of day I've been having. Like it?
I don't know what a belly dance. The bungalow.
I don't want one.